forgetting God is the easiest thing in life. Remembering Him is very hard. You have to make tremendous amount of effort to even think about God. What is the easiest thing? The easiest thing is to forget about God. But it is easy to think about yourself. That's what everyone does. Everyone is thinking about themselves. That's very easy. But in order to think about God, you need some divine grace. Otherwise, it is not natural for the mind to think about God. So when I say think about God, it is not like some God up in heaven. It's okay even if you do that. At least that will be very helpful. Thinking about God really means thinking about your higher self. We are lost in the world, lost in our daily activities, lost in the pursuit of a livelihood, lost in our relationship with one another. And then the body awareness, most of the time, is a painful awareness because there are aches and pains periodically that come. And then when you get old, then the body awareness is very acute because by the time the body is weak and the pain is predominant. So we have to get beyond this body awareness, we have to get beyond this mind awareness, and then be focused on God, which is the higher self. And what you do is you kind of ignore whatever you are doing, and then be alert. And then, and I have given this technique of the Sushumna awareness. The Sushumna is the central channel that starts at the bottom of the spine and then goes through the third eye and then gets out of the body. And that is awareness of the divine, or the awareness of the higher self. And in order to do that, it needs effort. It needs grace. But then if you do that, you will be tremendously rewarded. Even getting what you want in your material life, besides getting God, which is being self-aware. So at least whenever you lose your consciousness, which is almost all the time, keep yourself somehow through some device. Maybe your watch beeps, or set your let the watch beep at every 15 minutes or 20 minutes, and every time 15 there is a beep of the watch, then there is a reminder for you to stay in the Sushumna. Unless we create some devices like that, it is very difficult for us to remember God. But as I said, when you remember God or Sushumna, then everything becomes easy and enjoyable and rewarding.